Neighbors living in East Springfield say they are tired of an empty home that continues to attract some unwanted visitors to their neighborhood. Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Matt Templeman. KZI9 News reporter Noah Chavez shows us what neighbors have had to deal with.
Neighbors say this two-story house on South 41st Street in Springfield has a problematic past. Now, even though it's boarded up, they say they've seen everything from troubled teenagers to homeless adults spending days inside.
We've had repeated prowlers that have come onto the property seeking to come onto my property that we've seen come out of that house.
Neighbors say the large home and property has been the target for all sorts of unpleasant activity.
Just yesterday, there were some people in the house that had to be removed by the police. The house has boarded windows that have been removed repeatedly and then put back up repeatedly. Furniture to removed out, put back in. There's a constant stream of people going in and out.
Stephen Ball is just one of the many neighbors who I spoke with who did not want to be on camera out of fear of being targeted by the people the home attracts.
I've seen the police here at least four times in the last 2 months in this, just within eyesight of where I am, handling emotionally disturbed people and other various incidents.
While reporting, I saw two men boarding up the home. They let me in to take a look around, and once inside, it was clear the home had been thrashed and damaged beyond recognition.
Say juveniles. Some of them were juveniles, but the prowlers that we've had on the property were definitely adults.
Coming up on KZI9 News at 5, I'll show you why neighbors are actively questioning why the home remains empty as it continues to draw unwanted attention. Reporting in Springfield, Noah Chavez, KZI 9 News.